Education is the key to success. And if we're going to be successful in life, you have to have an education. You cannot be unwoke. Unwoke doesn't work. If you're unwoke, that means that the history will repeat itself and you will be victimized again. We want an education. We want an education that tells us where we came from, what our contribution to America was.